Hello internet, it's Nicole. So if you follow my Twitter, you'll saw that I was at the beach today, hence the fun beachy hair. So I was walking around in my bathing suit and I was just really, really confident in my body and like walking around and I was thinking about it. It's because I live a really, really active lifestyle. Obviously my body isn't exactly the way I want it to, but I'm very happy because I work really hard on it every day. And what I do is I try and go to the gym every single day, and if I'm not going to the gym, I'm trying to go kayaking or just stay really active. But it's not just 30 minutes or an hour and a half a day. Like, staying active is a lifestyle. So apart from just eating right, especially in the summer, these are my tricks for really staying active and getting some conditioning during the day and just staying as active as possible. You might think it's something as simple as climbing the stairs instead of taking an elevator, and you do it once and you're like, this might not do a difference. But when you're doing it every single day, and summer is what, 90 days? You take the stairs in 90 days, that is so many stairs you're climbing. That is so healthy for you. Like, just go outside, have fun with your friends, walk around the amusement park, like walk around, get out and just get moving. So I hope you like this video, and let's get started. Morning yoga is a great complement to those sore muscles from the gym. I try and do morning yoga as often as I can and try and find some cool new poses. I'm still a beginner, so all I do is I just go on the internet and Google some fun poses, turn some peaceful music on, and just go for it. It shouldn't hurt, so if something feels very bad, you might be doing it wrong, so make sure you're doing it carefully and within your limitations. But yoga is a great way to de-stress in the morning. I like to get up at 8 a.m. and try and do my yoga poses every day before kayaking, and I find it's really wholesome and it just sets me in a good mindset and gets my blood moving and my muscles all. I spend a surprising amount of time just sitting on the main couch looking through Instagram or other social medias, and that's all time that I'm very sedentary. So instead, I found that I like to take my phone and just go up and down my stairs while I'm scrolling through social media. So you can use anything for it. I'm using Instagram, but my all-time favorite to do is just use Reddit. I'll climb stairs for what seems like the longest times, and you're getting such a great leg workout, you don't even realize how much time is passing because all of your focus is just on whatever content. That's how I get my conditioning done in a day, because no one wants to sit there and do 100 push-ups at one time. So I just take a pen and some paper, and in the morning or every few days, I like to write down a bunch of activities and conditions that I would like to get done. This was my daily list. Now you have a complete list of great conditioning things to do, and it looks like a lot all at once, but next time you're bored, just start tackling a few at once before the shower. Just get them all done in one day, and I find it's so hard to do 300 jumping jacks or 50 squats in a day, but if I make a to-do list, I can just cross it off every now and then, and it's really satisfying to stay active throughout the whole day. But the best part is definitely crossing each thing off the list, and at the end of the day, when you see your list is done, you just feel so satisfied, and every time you cross something off, it's just an accomplishment that you did that act. The next tip is to find a super active job. I love looking after little kids, especially my little twins are always having me run around, but you can also do waitressing, lifeguarding, anything where you're up and moving so you can make money and get those activities in and really get your heart rate up. Anything that's fun.
Those are my tips and tricks. I really hope you like it. Comment in the down bar below and tell me how you like to stay active during the summer. My friend Jessica Gomez did a video on her channel of how to eat healthy during the summer, which is completely crucial for being healthy. You cannot be healthy if you don't eat right. A six pack is made in the kitchen, not the gym. So go like this video if you liked it, subscribe to my channels, stalk me on all my social media, and I can't wait to see you soon.